The Blue Jackets on fire of late, going for their seventh straight win as they face Edmonton on Tuesday. Columbus has outscored their opponents 25-9 over that stretch. Captain Nick Foligno missed two games with an illness, but back in the lineup on Tuesday as we go to Rogers Place.
Now Matt Calvert, good hustle by the Jackets up high. Murray following through. Ryan Murray circles the net, looks, shot comes off the wing. Talbot sticks eight. Cassian, fourth line out there right now for Edmonton. Cassian hangs onto that puck, steps away from Werenski. Scramble in front and score! The Oilers go to the net, that's Pitlick who sends it home, 1-0.
Puck slips the Oilers' way, and Pitlick there cleans up the garbage right in the blue paint. Rossi's got no chance as he tries to track that puck down.
Maybe a little bit of the atmosphere right now.
I think part of it is the size as the puck eludes Bobrovsky, and the Oilers with the shot from the distance, and the goal is being waved off here. The officials quickly roll up.
That's Ian Walsh. It looked like Cassian was directly in the crease. This is off the faceoff. It's going to just be a simple puck to the point. Bobrovsky's stretched out. Cassian tries to slip his foot out of the way, but Ian Walsh, the referee, made the call.
As we went to break, Todd McLellan issuing a challenge, and here's the response from the referee.
After review, it is determined there is interference at the net. This is no goal.
Trying to get to it, Draisaitl able to keep it in, tipped ahead. Matt Calvert slips but does not fall, fires a shot, glove by Talbot. Matt Calvert with one of the three Blue Jackets shorthanded goals, the other two by Cam Atkinson. Good hustle there by Matty. Far side, moving in on that right circle. Off Werenski, who chases. Away from Lucic, quick shot, Bobrovsky moves laterally to make the stop. Draisaitl, backhand pass, look at Bobrovsky move laterally. Outstanding goaltending here by the Blue Jackets. Goaltender Sergei Bobrovsky, and there he is, down, covers up. 3 seconds left in the double minor.
Werenski, now to Winberg. Winberg, cross-ice pass, hit, Gagne goes in. Sam Gagne gets his fourth power play goal of the season and give him a dozen goals on the year.
40 seconds left of the power play. Gagne on it. Gagne. Atkinson scores! Power play goal! Jackets lead 2-1. Patience shown by the hockey club, and the Jackets get their first lead here in the third.
We've seen this before. We saw it earlier in the year. It was a spin around, no look pass to Atkinson. And here, very similar. Little bounce to it, and Cam Atkinson waits for that puck to get there. A nice little celebration out of Cam.
Yeah, this is a beautiful building. But you talked about the atmosphere in the first period. It is so big. And here the Jackets go to the net, and it's Matt Calvert from point-blank range beating Talbot. And it's now 3-1 Columbus.
Well, a breakdown in the Oilers' zone. They're trying to get out of the zone, but Blue Jackets are dialing things up here.
The opposition in third period play. Quick shot, save, Bobrovsky down and covering up with the Jackets netminder.
Oh, what a save, Jeff. This save that he just made again. Look, his feet are post to post when that puck is behind the net. Blue Jackets don't want other teams attacking from behind the net, but in a 6-on-5 situation, they're gonna get back there. And look at Sergei, so flexible.
The Blue Jackets win their seventh in a row. Sam